What's up, yo? ¿Qué rollo, mi gente? Aquí su compa Pollo. Bienvenidos a mi YouTube channel. Welcome to my YouTube channel. We're here, out here, starting something new. A ver cómo nos va. Honestly, I didn't have a single idea what to do for my first YouTube video. As you can tell, I'm like nervous. Un poco nervioso. I don't know, aquí en mi barber chair. Spinning around. Pero yo creo que no hay manera mejor de empezar un YouTube channel, un YouTube video, que andar haciendo, ¿cómo se dice? Q&As. So, vamos a empezar. I started this video with a Q&A. So, I went ahead and posted on my Instagram story. If you guys don't have my Instagram, I'll try to put it up. But, I wanna go,
What did he say? Hey!
I went ahead and I put a Q&A on my Instagram story so people can ask me questions there. And so, you know, I'll just pick out the questions that you guys asked from there. And let's do it. Alright, I got the questions right here. It's only a little bit. Más un pocas, pero. Es algo. Okay, the first question I got here. Favorite high school memory? My favorite high school memory, honestly. That was a tough one because tengo un chingo de memorias, un chingo de que hice, que no sé cuál es mi favorita. I don't know which one to choose between. Honestly, I think maybe just like the sports was probably the best part, you know, having good friends, hanging out, you know, making friends. But I can't think of a favorite memory. Anyways, let's go on to the next one. And the next one is, which is your most embarrassing childhood story? Let me think about that one. I don't know, but it's probably like, you know, cuando te pierdes en la tienda, you're like in a Walmart, estás en una Walmart or in a Target, and like, you think you're right next to your mom or something, you think you're, you know, oh, no se me va a perder la vista. And out of nowhere, you just like, turn around, te volteas y like, ¿dónde mi mamá? Like, mamá, you know, you just start freaking out, and then everyone's looking at you like, ¿este niño qué, you know? I don't know. That's scary, but embarrassing. Sepa, pero algo así. Let's go on to the next question. The next question is, at what age did you begin to cut hair? Sorry, I started. At what age? Oh, wait, what? Yeah, basically, at what age did I begin? Well, I began last year, basically. So, 18. Yeah, I began last year around April. So, it's about to be a year cutting hair. Honestly, like, one of the best things I chose to do in my life. Porque no sé si iba a valer verga toda mi vida, pero. Next question. Favorite Starbucks drink? It has to be the mango dragon fruit. Mango dragon fruit with lemonade. Oh, dude. That's what I'm. That's todo lo que tomaba last year, summer. Yeah. Mango dragon fruit with lemonade. Or lemonade, yeah. Next question. What made you want to be a barber? Honestly, I don't even know, to be honest. I just, like, le agarré la onda a esto y me empezó a gustar, you know? So. It's just something that I like doing. I started liking doing and liking more and more that, you know, I wanted to like eventually professionally do it, you know? And so now I'm finna go to school for it, you know? Ya voy a entrar a la escuela. Ya no va a ser un desperdicio de vida. Pero, yeah. Next question. Kevin Guzman. My boy Kevin Guzman said, what are your thoughts on Kevin Guzman? to be honest. Kevin Guzman, I'll smoke you in soccer any day. Like, you're not even, like, in my level, bro. Like, nah, I'm just playing. Honestly, Kevin, bro, you're, like, one of the best soccer players that I have ever played against, played with, and met. You're a GOAT, bro, to be honest. You're a GOAT. What is your life goal from my boy Saul? Shout out my boy Saul Capi. Ow. Shout out. My life goal is, you know, just want to be successful like everybody else, you know, trying to make it big, you know, make it out the hood or whatever, you know. But yeah, you know, I just don't want to be a bum. Next question. When is your birthday? My birthday is December 5th. December 5th. So I hope you guys, me manden felicidades on December 5th. Psych! The next question. What zodiac sign are you? I am Sagittarius. Sagittario. I only know that because of 12 Corazones back in Telemundo. Y luego mi jefa me decía, tápate los ojos, cabrón, tápate los ojos. But that's all the questions that, you know, I have on Instagram. It's kind of late right now. It's like 12. So I think that's why nobody answered that many questions. But I don't mind it, you know. Aquí no hay pedo, no me preocupo, you know. Pero probably make this video short. But I just want to appreciate for the people that are, you know, supporting me en esto, algo nuevo. Shout out to La Maggie. She's check her out YouTube channel, Maggie Vlogs, Maggie V. I'll link her channel. She's one of my best friends. Inspires me a lot. She inspired me to make TikToks. And then she's like, go make a YouTube channel, you know, you should vlog. You're funny and everything. I was like, bet. And look where we're at now. Look what we're doing. So, you know, hopefully, todo va bien, todo first thing though, I gotta work on my stuttering. I stutter a lot. I'm nervous. But yeah, it'll make it big out there. And yeah, we'll see.
What up, ma?
No quiere más a las mascotas que a su propio hijo.
Ma, ¿cómo la ves que voy a ser youtuber? Te voy a ser famosa como Doña Rosa. ¿Sí o sí?
El perro me quiere más que mis hijos.
Hoy no más.
El perro me quiere más, mira. Ay, qué chulo. Ay, qué chulo. Mira. Mira. ¿Qué? Párate. Ahora vamos.
Es que era, voy a ser youtuber, tengo que practicar, tengo que enseñar cómo ser un vlogger. Acostúmbrate a tener una...
¿No me vas a delinear las cejas ni a sacar bigote o qué? Deberías de tener tu batido de seda también.
Le voy a comprar uno pues, para acotarte ese bigote y las cejas.
No, mejor me quedo con las cejas que tengo. ¿Verdad? ¿Verdad?